Insulin therapy often is an important part of diabetes treatment. In this video, we will talk about Semglee, a medicine contained insulin. First of all, Semglee is a biosimilar medicine. This means that Semglee is highly similar to another biological medicine, the reference medicine, that is already authorized in the EU. It is a medicine used to treat diabetes in patients from 2 years of age. It contains the active substance insulin glargine. Semglee is available in pre-filled disposable pens and can only be obtained with a prescription. It is given by injection under the skin in the belly, the thigh, or the upper arm. Semglee is used once a day at the same time each day. The dose of Semglee is worked out for each patient and depends on the patient's blood glucose, sugar, level and treatment with other insulin medicines. Semglee can also be used with diabetes medicines taken by mouth in patients who have type 2 diabetes. Patients can inject themselves with Semglee if they have been trained appropriately. Diabetes is a disease in which the level of blood sugar is high, either because the body cannot produce insulin, type 1 diabetes, or because the body does not make enough insulin or cannot use it effectively, type 2 diabetes. Semglee is a replacement insulin that acts in the same way as the body's own insulin and helps glucose enter cells from the blood. By controlling the level of blood glucose, the symptoms of diabetes are reduced and complications are avoided. Insulin glargine, the active substance in Semglee, enters the bloodstream more slowly than human insulin after injection and so it works for longer. The most common side effect with Semglee, which may affect more than 1 in 10 people, is hyperglycemia, low blood glucose. That's some information we collected. Thank you all for being here today. I appreciate your time and attention during the video. If you have any questions or feedback, feel free to share.